back looking at the SV20H, the Marshall Super Lead Plexi 20 watt and 5 watt version, and today I have it cranked extraordinarily loudly. I think it's probably reaching about 120 dB in here through the matching cabinet, and you can see the controls on your screen. I've dialed up about equal amounts of treble and bass input. The inputs are actually jumped, so I'm going into the normal input and then out of it into the treble input, which basically gives me both channels and I can mix and match. Tone controls, about 1 o'clock-ish. I've backed the bass off a little bit and we're riding in 20 watt mode. And this is a Music Man Axis, the classic old sort of revamped Van Halen model. But it lets me, even at those controls, do all sorts of clean stuff just with the front pickups here. So I can get those cleans. And then fully crank it for the... It's just so much fun. It's extraordinarily loud, but I had to show you what this thing sounds like because it is truly a remarkable experience playing through a Super Lead Plexi when it's cranked. If it was a 100 watt version, the walls would be, the neighbours would be banging on the doors probably, but they're not yet. Let me just back it off. I'm going to go to 5-watt mode, and from a recording point of view, which is what you're hearing, of course, let's see if we can tell the difference. So that was the 20-watt mode. Here's the 5-watt. Now, I can tell in here that it has still retains the snarl and the gain, but there's a little bit of bottom-end drop-off. But I'll be interested to hear what it sounds like on YouTube. Now back to the 20 watt version. The Marshall SV20H. It's a killer. And now I've got to let it have a bit of a rest because my ears are ringing. But it's great fun. See you soon. I think I need to practice too. Bye.